around here. That spot's reserved, so are those right there. Reserved for who? For pretty girls and sports cars. Pretty girl driving my sports car. Cause my license been suspended. Pretty girl driving my sports car.
YouTubers, this is Tay Bob, and I'm coming to you with a video just showing you how I execute one of my protective hairstyles. So today was a wash day for me, and I am at home, so I just use whatever it's at my house, but I highly recommend this line, Shea Moisture. I use the thickening shampoo and the anti-breakage mask, and I mix this with Herbal Essence Hello Hydration. That's my go-to conditioner. I always use it no matter what. It just always makes my hair extremely soft. So I did that. I detangled my hair while the conditioner was still in it. And then I left it in, took a shower, read a bit, cooked, and then I rinsed it out. So I had it in for about 20 minutes. Rinse the conditioner and the mask out, and then I dry my hair with a t-shirt, let that dry for 20 minutes too, because I had to talk to my mom, da 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 da. After my hair was dry, I put some leave-in conditioner, and this is like water and a little bit of residue from the two Carol's Daughter leave-in conditioner. I put coconut oil in my hair just to seal in the leave-in conditioner, and this is organic virgin coconut oil. Then I mixed the Mimosa Hair Honey from Carol's Daughter and the Healthy Hair Butter. I mixed those two together and I used that to moisturize my hair. My hair is still out at the time, and after that I was ready to start twisting my hair. So, I'll show you what I've been doing. So this is my hair out with all the products I said I just put in it. I'm going to part my hair with my finger. This amount is fine. Since my hair has dried over time, I'm going to use that same leave-in conditioner and just spray a little bit. I have all natural whipped cream, and this is just coconut shea butter, olive oil, almond oil. You ever heard of whipped shea butter? So this is what it is. Seal that, and this just makes my hair a bit thicker and it softens my hair as well. Distribute all of my ends, make sure my ends are nice and moist. And then I used Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothing. Take this much and then apply this to my hair the same way I did to the whipped Shea Butter Cream. Put a little bit more, make sure it's distributed all the way from the top to the bottom. Then I'm going to take a hard brush, start from my ends, and just brush my hair out. I'm going to take a soft brush and smoothen everything. Smoothen the back. And try to get my ends to curl a little bit. And now my hair is ready to be twisted. Now I'm making my twist a bit more tight than I usually would, just because this is a protective hairstyle and I plan on keeping these twists in for a while. Then I'm going to twist the ends a little bit till it forms a nice curl. Just look down my money.
strippers going up and down that pole. And I still got my money. 4 o'clock and we ain't going home. Cause I still got my money. Money make the world go round. I still got my money. Things make your girl go down. I still got my money. Lot more where that came from. I still got my money. So look in your eyes and know you want some. Dollar signs. Oh, 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 money on my mind. Money, money on my mind. Throw it up. Watch it fall off from the sky. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we ball out. 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 That lake costs $100 bill.
And I still got my money.
Gold all up in my grill.
I still got my money.
Who cares how you hate?
Okay, there you have it. That's my tutorial. If you have any questions, comments, concern, please let me know. Yeah. Bye.
Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up.